And also, I would remind you that, yes, we won World War II, but what did we actually win? We ultimately won a world order that acts against us in our interests. We lost our empire, and we got the age of mass immigration, multiculturalism, critical theory, and feminism, which is just an assortment of poisons that we're still dealing with now. So fucking yay, Churchill. Fat cunt. Yay, Churchill.